What happens if you combine a CPU with snow? Even though I'm outside in 25 degree weather, as you can see, the snow immediately melts upon contact with the CPU. This is due to the high thermal conductivity of the IHS, or Integrated Heat Spreader, which efficiently transfers heat directly to the snow.